In this video, we will learn to convert the complex number 2 plus 6 times square root of 3 times iota upon 5 plus square root of 3 times iota in the polar form. Here, iota is the imaginary unit. Let us assume ZB equal to 2 plus 6 times square root of 3 times iota upon 5 plus square root of 3 times iota. Let us first rationalize the complex number. If we multiply the numerator and the denominator of a fraction by a common factor, does not change the value of the fraction. So, let us multiply the numerator and the denominator by a common factor 5 minus square root of 3 times iota. Thus, Z becomes 2 plus 6 times square root of 3 times iota times 5 minus square root of 3 times iota upon 5 plus square root of 3 times iota times 5 minus square root of 3 times iota. Let us expand 2 plus 6 times square root of 3 times iota times 5 minus square root of 3 times iota. So, the numerator becomes 10 minus 2 times square root of 3 times iota plus 30 times square root of 3 times iota minus 18 times square of iota. In the denominator, we have 5 plus square root of 3 times iota times 5 minus square root of 3 times iota, which is equal to square of 5 minus square root of 3 times iota. We know square of imaginary unit iota is equal to minus 1. So, application of the above fact gives us Z is equal to 10 minus 2 times square root of 3 times iota plus 30 times square root of 3 times iota plus 18 upon 25 plus 9. Further simplification gives us Z is equal to 28 plus 28 times square root of 3 times iota upon 28. Cancelling out the common factor 28 in the numerator and the denominator gives us Z is equal to 1 plus square root of 3 times iota. The complex number Z can be represented in polar form as R times cosine of theta plus iota times sine of theta. Here, R is equal to modulus of Z and R times cosine of theta is equal to 1 and R times sine of theta is equal to square root of 3. As per the definition, modulus of Z is equal to square root of 1 plus square root of 3. Above implies modulus of Z is equal to 2, which is equal to R. As we know, R times cosine of theta is equal to 1. Dividing both sides by 2 gives us cosine of theta is equal to half. Similarly, we get sine of theta is equal to square root of 3 upon 2. We know cosine of pi upon 3 is half and sine of pi upon 3 is square root of 3 upon 2. So, the polar form of complex number 2 plus 6 times square root of 3 times iota upon 5 plus square root of 3 times iota is 2 times cosine of pi upon 3 plus iota times sine of pi upon 3. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.